Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah reward the brother who informed me that he clicked on one of my videos and there was an ad. I did not put these ads on there. I don't know anything about this. I don't know how they came to be even on the channel. I believe this is something that YouTube started to do automatically. If you have a certain amount of subscribers, they automatically put ads on the videos. I know normally that the person himself has to contact YouTube and say, I want my YouTube channel monetized. Meaning, I want you to actually put ads on the videos so that when I reach a certain amount of views, I'll get paid for that video. Wallahi, we would never do this. We would never, ever, ever sell the deen of Allah Azza wa Jal for some money. $10, $20, $1,000, no amount of money would we force Muslims, before they can listen to Islamic content, for them to watch a 15 or a 30 second ad that could be filled with Allah knows best what type of fawa'ish, what type of muharramat to the end of it. So this is something, like I said, I think YouTube did this automatically. I have no knowledge about how it happened, even when it happened, or how to even remove it. If you know, please, how to remove these ads, please, let me know in the comments below. Jazakallahu khairan.